good and it's turned up. We got our own little place to hide. Let's take a ride. We'll go outside. No good and it's turned up. We got our own little place to hide. Don't need to be no weekend Sunday afternoon. Just give me an open highway, baby, I've got you. Just give me an open window, baby, roll it down. 'Cause I'm gonna show you all my all around this town. Let's take a ride, we'll go outside. Nobody needs to know, we got our own little place to hide. Let's take a ride, we'll go outside. Nobody needs to know, we got our own little place to hide. We could go downtown, an uptown parking lot. Just pull up the parking brake and show me what you got. Just let the sunshine wind blow through your head. Nobody needs to know where we are, nobody needs to care. Just take a ride, we'll go outside. Nobody needs to know, we got our own little place to hide. Let's take a ride, we'll go outside. Nobody needs to know, we got our own little place to hide.
Is beyond amazing.
I am friend to all animals, as you can see.
And she is available for adoption.
This is a man, and I have this effect on many males. Merlin, are you yawning?
You guys, there are so many little cuties here.
Another camera.
You have to take all of them, but one of them would be a really, if you're looking for just an absolutely precious, really great thing to bring little girl to add to your family. This would be Millie, and she's just precious home if you are responsible people.
Help the babies.
Who's this guy?
It depends. I'll join when you're there.
Pretty cute.
Who is this?
Lissy. That's Lissy.
$4. That just shows you how good Lissy is. She's surrounded by cats. You did it once a month. People she doesn't know.
And she's all into it.
You feed an animal.
Roosevelt here is a presidential puppy. And he's a wild child.
$4.
Millie, would you like to go home with somebody?
Roosevelt is available for adoption.
Spend that on Starbucks. Spend that on whatever you spend that on. Beer, whatever.
Cute Lissy, please.
Come here, Lissy. We want to sit with you and tell everybody
about
you.
Don't be like a jilted lover.
Don't. Come here, Jill.
$4.
$4. Hello.
Oh, my God.
I'm just here to pet you.
Who would not want this? Who would not want Duncan?
Hello, Shaker. Thank you for shaking my...
That's $4. This is one really good-looking guy, and he is absolutely, undeniably available for adoption.
$4.
Nick has been really talking about a lot of things today. He give a shout out to the Sam's Club that's in town here that donated several large bags of food for the dogs. Amazing, a shout out to Sam's Club.
Hi, Lissy. Are you looking for a place to go? Are you looking?
I bet you can.
I only play a vet on television.
And this seriously is $4. You can go right to their website, which will list. Put your hand out right here, I'm gonna put it. We're gonna list it right here.
You need to find a good home. You got some nice pretty eyes, don't you?
This is how we roll with Duncan. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. A true gentleman and a scholar. Thank you, Lucy. I give you a big kiss, but I don't know you. But you have beautiful eyes. I bet you hear that all the time.